How Ionic Bonds Work by Ashley and Teal.
An ionic bond is between a metal and non-metal.
For example, sodium chloride is an ionic bond. Chlorine has 7 valence electrons, while sodium only has 1.
And when they react,
sodium gives its electron to chlorine because it is a metal. Chlorine accepts the electron to become a negatively charged anion.
This happens so both elements can be stable.
And this makes them happy!